Move on to Scioto and the Governor's Cup trot for three-year-old colts.
Editor-in-chief trying to come home. Casino Dealer a move to challenge him from the outside. Second, down at the rail, Shenango Irv is saving ground all the way. Proud Coat is right there from the outside. And Editor-in-chief is really turning it on now. He draws away by three. Casino Dealer at second, followed by Shenango Irv. Editor-in-chief is all alone in the final time for the mile. A track record 1:56.
Editor-in-chief had trotted in 1:58.4 in an elimination, but as you see, getting home in 1:56, a national season's record for 1988 in the $66,000 plus Governor's Cup trot. Casino Dealer second, Shenango Irv finishing third in the finale. And